Marty New and News Center 6, the ones to watch.